First day of practice was good. Feels good to be back out here with my teammates and working hard, getting ready for the season. We just show up to practice every day, work hard. It's a grind, so we got to show up every day with the mentality of we got to work hard and get better. We can't keep thinking about last year, that's in the past, and we got to look forward to next year, and we got to come to work every day. Jalen looked really good. We got Brian coming back. We got Tyrell, and we got Corbin. He'll be here in the fall, so we're looking pretty good. Everybody practices the same. Everybody works hard. Everybody gets the same amount of reps, so if one person goes down, the next person is ready to step in. I've accepted the role as a leader, and I am looking forward to leading the guys that are with me now, and I'm just showing up to work every day, working hard, and doing what my coach is asking me to do. This team is very talented. There's a lot of talent in the last year's team. I know we're young, but we're very talented. You got to show up. Like you said, there's a lot of new faces, so everybody has to show up and work hard, and no one's promised a position, so you got to show up and work hard and prove that you deserve to be here. I feel strong. We had three guys that actually got playing time last year that got a bit of experience. So they got to come just like everybody else on the team. They got to come show up every day, work hard, put in the extra time in meetings and, you know, stay after and do extra stuff to get us better. So I have a lot of confidence in our quarterbacks and them being able to lead our team.